हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट बेसिक्स ऑफ प्रिंटेड सर्किट बोर्ड। सो अ पीसीबी और अ प्रिंटेड सर्किट बोर्ड इज अ थिन बोर्ड मेड ऑफ नॉन कंडक्टिंग मटेरियल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी लाइक फाइबर, ग्लास फाइबर, कंपोजिट एपॉक्सी और अदर लेमिनेट मटेरियल विद अ कंडक्टिव पाथ ईच्ड और प्रिंटेड ऑन टू बोर्ड विच कनेक्ट्स डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट लाइक रजिस्टर, कैपेसिटर, ट्रांजिस्टर, डायोड ऑन द पीसीबी। So we can see it is a copper board, and when a conducting path is printed, it is a PCB. So before development of PCBs, all components were connected with zero PCB, where complexity increases with increasing in the size of the circuit. So in PCBs, these wires are replaced with copper tracks. For the conduction of electricity between components, by this way we can make very large circuit like motherboards. The electronic components are fixed on their respective position by drilling holes on the board, placing component and soldering them so that copper tracks and component together form a circuit. So the PCB are used in all electronic circuit. According to the base material, PCBs are classified in three categories. These are flexible PCB, rigid PCB, and flex rigid PCBs. And each one of this type is further classified as single layer, double layer, and multi layer type. So let us see each one in detail. So first one is single layer PCB. It is also known as single-sided PCB, where only one side of the PCB is used to connect different components. These are simple, low-cost and mostly used PCBs. We can see in the diagram that only one side of this PCB is coated with copper layer, and then a composite layer mask is used to protect PCB against oxidation with a silk screen layer to mark out all the component on the PCB. So this is a green mask PCB. This green color layer is for solder mask. The white color marking for component is silk layer. These are tracks, these are pads, and below this solder mask is copper layer. Now next one is double layer PCB. So these are also known as double sided PCBs because a thin layer of conducting material is applied on both top and bottom side of the board. The conductivity between both the layer is provided through via which has two pads in corresponding position on both layer and are electrically connected by a hole through the board. Here we can see in the diagram a layer of copper and solder mask is applied on both side of substrate and via in yellow color is used to connect both the layers. This type of PCBs are used in industrial control, converters, phone, power monitoring system, etc. So next one is multi-layer PCB. This PCB has more than two layers of conducting material. That means these PCBs have at least three conducting layers of copper. This PCB designing is very complex and used in very complicated and large circuit with very low space and compact circuitry. So this is a multi-layer PCB. There are four copper layers with three substrates sandwiched between them. And to provide connection between them, vias are there and solder mask is provided on top and bottom layer. These PCBs are used in large applications like GPS technology, satellite system, medical equipment, file server and data storage, etc. Now next is flexible PCBs. So these are also known as flex circuits because they can be folded or twisted. दिस पी सी बीज यूजेज फ्लेक्सिबल प्लास्टिक मटेरियल लाइक पॉलीमाइट, पॉलीइथर, ईथर कीटोन और ट्रांसपेरेंट कंडक्टिव पॉलिस्टर फिल्म. दिस इज वेरी कॉम्प्लेक्स टाइप ऑफ पी सी बी एंड दिस पी सी बीज कंटेन सिंगल साइडेड, डबल साइडेड एंड मल्टी साइडेड फ्लैक्स सर्किट्स. दिज आर यूज इन ऑर्गेनिक एल ई डी, सेलफोन्स, कैमरा, एल सी डी एंड ऑटोमोटिव इंडस्ट्रीज. रिजिड पी सी बीज. एज द नेम सजेस्ट, दिस पी सी बीज आर मेड आउट ऑफ सॉलिड मटेरियल विच कैन नॉट बी बेंड और ट्विस्ट. दिस पी सी बी ऑल्सो कम इन सिंगल, डबल एंड मल्टी लेयर कॉन्फिग्रेशन, सिंपल इन डिज़ाइन एंड मोस्ट यूज एंड मैन्युफैक्चर्ड पी सी बी इज सिंगल साइडेड पी सी बी. मल्टी लेयर पी सी बीज कंटेन अप टू 9 to 10 लेयर टू बी मोर कॉम्पैक्ट बाय दिस. Because of rigidness, lifespan of this PCB is very high, so used in many parts of computers like RAM, GPU, CPU, etc. Flex rigid PCBs. These are combination of both flexible and rigid circuits. This PCBs contains multiple layer of flexible PCB attaching to a number of rigid PCB layers. These are used in cell phones, digital cameras and automobiles. PCB types according to mounting plane. So based on the mounting plane, the PCBs are divided in two categories: through hole PCB and surface mount PCBs. Let us see first one, through hole PCB. In through hole PCBs, PCB component leads are mounted using holes on PCB and soldered. Two pads situated on opposite side of PCB. So this mounting technology is easy to implement for single layer, but for double layer and multi layer it is more difficult. Surface mount PCB. This type of PCB used for mounting of SMD component on the surface of the board. There is no requirement to make hole on board as SMD component are directly mounted on the surface of the board. Now different softwares used for PCB design. So there are many circuit design softwares available. Some of the most popular are, first one is Protel by LTM Designer, Eagle, Multisim, EasyEDA, KiCad, Circuit Maker, etc. So we end up with the brief of PCB. If you like the video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.